that gamer sees your back.
Alright, I'm gonna go sit on this side.
Here or well, you said where everybody is sitting down. Now I can't film.
Well, how are the windows up here? Better?
Yeah.
Better?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're going through a tunnel. It's called the Otisville Tunnel.
train station. Thank you.
supposed to arrive at 1:31. It's what time is it on your watch? Good here?
Yeah. So when the train stops, everybody's gonna exit through those center doors right there.
Yeah.
Where does Mr. and Mrs. Rowan live?
I think in Milford, Pennsylvania.
Why are you wearing jeans? To search Port Jervis.
Yeah, but it should automatically come up, like, you know, where we're located. You know?
Mm-hmm.
This was an adventure. Is it everything that you thought it would be?
Yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say. Not there yet. Are you going maps and see where we are? Nothing. We'll put it on social media. Almost. This is the former station over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? This station stop is Port Jervis.
New Jersey Transit asks all customers to be alert and aware of your surroundings. Please report any suspicious behavior or packages to the New Jersey Transit Police at 1-888-TIPS-NJT. Please check the overhead luggage rack and surrounding areas for all of your personal belongings and dispose of your trash and waste receptacles located on the station platform. For your safety, watch your step as you leave the train. If you have small children, be sure to take them by the hand while leaving the train. If you need additional directions or information,
all right,
please see a member of the train crew.
Talk to you guys.
Thank you for traveling with New Jersey Transit, and have a safe day.